All right, we're fishing to go on our annual adventure. We're going to cross the river and pull out to some ponds out through those trees over there.
And I just caught a white bass.
While we were getting stuff ready, Cooper done caught him a white bass. Adventure, Cooper.
Adventure.
Man, you can see some of it's just still, and then you can see where the current is.
Go ahead to the opening.
We're going fishing. There's a lake on the southern side. It's almost unreachable. You can only make it by kayak.
That metal, old metal growing into that tree right there.
Whoa, that's cool. Whoa, metal growing into the
tree. Them rocks right there, good place to fish with that, right there. I'm on the board. That's my secret spot right there.
Oh, Cooper's got a big grinnel on, big snake head. Oh man, it's a big one. He's pulling his kayak around. That's his first snake head ever.
Let it swim.
Don't give him too much slack, he'll spit you out. Yeah, just tire him down. Wow! They called him Willow Trout. They caught him right over by that cypress tree. Don't grab that pole down there, it'll break. Man, that's a nice one. Oh yeah.
Check that sucker out.
It's a good one.
Right in the mouth. Going right in the mouth. How big do you think that is?
4 pounds.
Huh?
You think he's 4 pounds?
Oh, he's over 4 pounds. He's at least 20 pounds.
Never.
You little turd.
didn't die.
No, we didn't die. Only seen a couple alligators. Caught a few fish. What are these white flying bugs?
I don't know. Everywhere. Why we parked here, where all the bugs are.